What up, people? This is AROD the Barber. We're here at Elegant Studio, Melrose. Today, I'm going to be doing one of those flat tops I've been doing, you know?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Ooh, 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 yeah. I begin just using my own shit. AROD gloves.
For protection.
I'm going to use the Elegant hair and beard oil to moisturize and facilitate me when picking out those knots. Ooh, that station looks good, real good. We're gonna start with a number two guard, just making the guideline, yeah, a little bit over the temple. Go up and down now, zero guard all the way out. Go up and down wave style, ooh, take all the way all out.
If you don't know what to do, just click subscribe to my page, yeah, on my YouTube.
Woo! Now I'm gonna use a one and a half guard just to clean up the area so we can start blending from the zero all the way up, bruh. Zero all the way, open up, yeah. Hit it with the ocean, the wave motion, all the way up and out. You can do it fast pace, or you can do it slow motion.
Just do you, boo-boo, that's what's all about. Whoa.
Yeah, look at that. Do it on your own, never look back. Ah, down with the one. Ah, savage like 21, yeah. With the shaver on your other hand, and start shaving, smoothing from the bottom to the top. Took it here, you don't need no luck. Only you need your clippers and work it up. You can be with the people that talk the talk, but just walk with me and walk the walk. Hands freestyle all the way to the top. Hit it, clean it, that's enough. Oh, if you are standing up, just sit down and listen up. I am changing the way I'm looking at this flat top and getting the right angle so I can see the sight line and make it perfect. Real perfect. Yeah. I'ma hit the front line with the liners, detailers or liners. Corner of the blade, you know what I'm saying. And later on, I'ma pump some fire.
Personally, the lineup is the most important part of the haircut to me. To me, it's 90% more important than the rest of the cut.
I'm spraying the Elegance Plus Hairspray Stronghold Long-Lasting Natural Shine. Delivers great volume, non-stickiness, and a refreshing aroma. You can't beat that, yo. Listen up, I'm spraying the first layer before applying the hair fibers. As I apply the hair fibers, they can stick to the first layer of hairspray.
Second layer just to seal the deal. What? Wait a second, I feel. Let it wait so it can double seal. Then you re-line it up for real. Why?
Hit that front line sharp.
When you're done with the fade, hit it up, yep, with the corner of the blade. Yeah, don't be afraid, I always start from the left to the right so I can keep a straight line. That's how I do. You can do it like me, or you can do it like you do. Just don't push the line back, yo. It's not gonna end up good for him or for you, bro. Don't make him devalue you. Just make him happy and pay the revenue. The freshest in the avenue.
Yes. Now I'm gonna start using the Elegance Shave Gel that dispenses as a clear gel formula for easy visibility. No skin irritation. No hat towel needed.
As I apply the Elegance Shave Gel in the area where I'm gonna use the razor, I'm just gonna keep going and apply and apply and apply. I'm not gonna lie, I can't believe it's not butter, yeah. But these next scenes I made for you, for my satisfaction lovers. As I apply the razor, shave down, yeah, like an eraser. Make it fresh, make it pop, make it look like he got lined up with the laser. the air, spray the air, spray the hair. Yeah, like you just don't care. Yeah, tap it down, tap the hair, make it fresher. Yeah, than the Prince of Bel Air. Yeah,
tap it with a sponge. Tap it with a sponge. 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 Tap it with a sponge.
Sharp. 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 Sharp.
Tap it with a sponge.
Zero guard closed up. Yeah, freehand style. Flat top, flat top. And this is my technique on how I get that top so flat.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is AROD the Barber, and I hope you have enjoyed the Flat Top Hip Hop Freestyle Tutorial Volume 1. If you want to see more tutorials like this one, just comment below more like this and subscribe to my YouTube channel. This is AROD the Barber, and I see you guys later. Yeah.